Hello, my name is Eric Klein and I'm the product manager of the Lumos FTIR microscope, and today I want to give you some deeper insights about this fascinating product. The Lumos combines optical microscopy with chemical identification, and this allows us to do component distributions in a microscopic range with chemical imaging. The Lumos is a fully automated standalone FTIR microscope. Standalone means the interferometer is already included inside the microscope and there is no need of an optical bench beside it. And this results in a compact design, which is especially useful for crowded labs. But there are many more advantages about it. For example, everyone wants high data quality, and this compact design results in an optimized beam path leading to a high sensitivity and an excellent signal-to-noise ratio, especially in chemical imaging. Another important point is sample accessibility. Therefore, the Lumos offers an open sample stage design, which saves you a lot of time in preparing and placing your sample. Therefore, we have so much space in handling large accessories, deep-seated objects, or big and bulky samples. The open sample stage design makes the use of ATI accessories pretty easy, but a Lumos can do much more. Therefore, the Lumos comes with a motorized ATR crystal embedded inside the objective, also incorporating a pressure sensor. Maybe the most exciting feature of the Lumos is its extremely fast imaging capabilities, paired with a high-sensitive focal plane array imaging detector. That's what we call true imaging. A focal plane array detector can be described as a digital camera in the infrared range. It collects more than 1,000 spectra in one single shot, combining high speed and high spatial resolution at the same time. Besides all that, the Lumos offers a brilliant visual quality and a large field of view, supported by automated switch between higher and lower numerical apertures. But why need two numerical apertures? The automated switch enables you to have both the best visual inspection with the highest depth of focus, and also to have the best IR sensitivity down to the physical diffraction limit of light in one device. But that's enough about hardware. We wanted to make the operation of the Lumos as easy as possible. That's the reason why all functionalities of the Lumos are operated by mouse clicks and by step-by-step user guidance, showing only these kind of features which are relevant for the current step of analysis. The software Opus was created as an all-in-one software, meaning it combines all functionalities such as measurement and uni or multivariate evaluations, reportings, audit trail and user management in one simple, clear interface. Let's talk about running costs. The Lumos is a durable and robust system using only high quality components. It virtually requires no downtime or steady maintenance. The Lumos sustainable approach is underlined by two things. First, the tightly sealed single-cell optics removes the need of dry air purge and makes it completely inert against high humidity. Second, the Lumos is equipped with a thermoelectrically cooled MCT detector. The TE-MCT offers high sensitivity single-point measurements down to a resolution of 10 micrometers without the constant need of liquid nitrogen. So we do not need liquid nitrogen, we do not need dry air purge, and the use of a modern electronic and motorization reduces the total energy consumption to a minimum. So if you require a reliable, easy and precise microanalysis of polymers, car parts, laminates, particles or any other material, or if you work in a heavy regulated industry, the Lumos 2 should be your choice. Feel free to contact us for further information. Thanks for watching.